So I just arrived to Kaliningrad. The game's on right now. Russia winning 3-0 against Saudi Arabia in the 80th minute. I got Russia third place in my group. I might need to change that. So yeah, I'm gonna get myself situated a little and probably just show a tour of the city.
It's your boy, your fun. We're in Kaliningrad.
That Portugal versus Spain game was epic. 3-3, Ronaldo MVP. Everybody around me wanted to take a picture because I was wearing Bosnian. And you know Bosnian, everybody loves Bosnian. Woo! Today's game day, Croatia versus Nigeria. We're about to show you what's up. Let's go Croatia and Nigeria. We're at Kaliningrad right now. We're getting some dinner and then we're going to the game for lunch. Lots of Croatian fans. It's gonna be like 100,000 Croatian fans to like 10,000 Nigerians watching. Iceland versus Argentina, 1-1. It's a pretty good game right now. It would be good, a draw is good for Croatia. Because if Croatia wins tonight, they're leading the group. Easy. So Argentina and Iceland draw 1-1. That's good for the Croatians. Now we're gonna find out what Croatia can do against Nigeria. Let's go!
Thank you.
bro. It's what is going to take to propel this. Croatian game. They win 2-0 against Nigeria.
Luka Modric, man of the match.
Luka Modric, man of the match. Our next stop is Moscow, then Kaliningrad for... versus Argentina. And then, yeah, I'll see you guys then. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Leave a like, subscribe if you want, and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao.